The victim, whose name currently cannot be disclosed, is now among over 51 young people who have been fatally stabbed in London this year alone. Last month, more than 250
made in a manner. I take off my D-square top that I rock and I place on a hanger. Just touch home for the motive, text get home safely to Anna. I see man I got plenty to say when I'm out, but they never ever say it when they gang up. Can't take man for a spanner, next time man I'm taking a dagger. Now I'm staring at my open door, marginal hallway balling. Talk about how am I getting home by 4. Big man at 17, can't be stuck up my home no more. Mom saying stuff about opening up, but that's what the bros are for. Man, I got wholesome days and wanna be alone some days. True say, I be at home some days and drilling with the bro some days. We was on the field and the no-go ends while you're chilling with your mum at home. Free man up in the four-door Benz while you're chilling with your mum at home. Can't you see London's burning and you can't duck this smoke? Man, know about serving, man, know about the pot and stove. Feel like I've been on the road most days, wait, true say, I never been home. Mom told me come home some days, but true say, I never did go. Wait, true say, I never did. Anna, this chick that I text from college. Steady tryna learn about man, but I'm just tryna get this knowledge. Always chasing these worthless guys, I bet you them man ain't on it. I bet if gang put it on them, I bet them man run like Forrest. WhatsApp call from a guy, said he got a vibe tonight. Then he put up around 9, text, can't you see me blood, I'm outside. Quickly jump in my Knucks, hardly need to change clothes. Walk out the door to see mumsy nagging, asking me to stay home. No, man, I got wholesome days and wanna be alone some days. True say, I be at home some days and drilling with the bro some days. We was on the field and the no-go ends while you're chilling with your mom at home. Free man up in the full door.
An update has just come in on the incident. The police have apprehended three suspects caught speeding in a black Mercedes a couple of miles from the stabbing. Let's go over to our correspondent, who is currently live at the scene.